Yo, what is up everybody, Chocko here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys on how you get yourselves the huge leprechaun pet inside of Pet Rift. These locations are pretty much simple. Sorry for the things, but I'm wearing my Tourette's. Anyway, I'm going to be showing you guys the locations. And yes, I'm on my ulti account for this video since I'm already on my main account. Now, a lot of these exist, but they're not tradable, which is just sad. So yeah, let's get right to it. So first of all, when you spawn into the game, just go ahead and go into St. Patrick's event. Then that way. No. Right, now go over to this tree right here. You'll see one leprechaun there, and just and just follow what I go for the next slot. So yeah, just follow what I go for all the locations. So you don't need to have the waterfall unlocked, but you need to have this part over here. So yeah, get this leprechaun right here, and then just follow what I go for the rest of them. So once we go ahead and get all these things together, so guys, right over here, you want to go ahead and get this one right here. As you can tell, I've already used the location. So now go over to the St. Patrick's event. So now go over to the St. Patrick's event, and when you teleport here, you should see a clover right here. So yeah, we're gonna go to get this clover right here. I'm gonna continue. Just follow what I go for the next lot of clovers. Also, sorry about my Tourette's again. I need really think about what I'm saying. So it's clover here. As you can see, we've got another one here. We're gonna get this one and get this one right here. And now we're gonna go ahead and get the last final lot, which are down here. So yeah, as you can tell, down here, guys. Down here, you want to go ahead and just follow where I go. So possibly right here, we got this one right next to this mushroom by this chest right here. And then just so as you can tell, we got another one right here. So this one, and then guys, last one for me is over here. And that, guys, is how you get yourselves the huge leprechaun. So yeah, let's go ahead and equip this guy. Although, let me just quickly equip everything. Boom, here we are. Oh my god, I don't wanna go in that chest. Oh my god. It says mini dev. Now guys, this is how you get the pet, alright? So yeah,